Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys? Put your armor on me. Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
This time,
I was with all this time. Freaking awesome.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. I should buy us some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash.
Okay, I'm gonna do a short intro because I think I was muted throughout the whole intro. Yes, I'm a noob. So basically what I'm doing, of course, I'm playing The Last of Us. What I'm doing is I'm playing it right after, well, in parallel with the series. So every Sunday when they do an episode, the next Wednesday I basically play that content in the game to do some type of comparisons. What I've been seeing so far is that the series has a lot more context or background story, more drama. Well, the game, of course, has more action scenes, and that's normal. But I've been enjoying, if you haven't seen the series, I've been enjoying seeing the series because they give us a lot more context that the game didn't. Right now, the last episode, it ended, if you were here for the recap, it ended Joel getting injured to the point that it's fatally injured. Ellie's trying to see if there's anything she can do. And now we go to this backstory, which is not part of the original game. They put this as DLC, but the series actually included it in the last episode. So because of that, I'm playing this instead of continuing with the normal game. And let's go. It seems that I played the beginning of it. I don't remember anything. And this will take me more time than the other content that I played other weeks, because I'm kind of new to this one. I thought I actually never played it, but I see that I have some progress. But I'm going to be playing this at higher difficulty. I'm going to play the way I would have played if it's me playing it for fun rather than just for stream. But I'm going to be more careful in looking for items. They will... Oh! Freezing. That's evidence. And welcome to the stream.
Choo choo, motherfucker.
Who the fuck was that? Oh, that's really scary. It's not scary, but that's my girlfriend saying that. I was like, what the fuck is she? Welcome, Alum. How was your day? I mean, I know you were at least partially in Bell's stream. Hey, I saw you. Yes, I saw you playing Phasma today. But I never see you play Community. I don't know if it's that. And don't be forced to it. You play any game the way you like it. But I don't know if you just like playing solo. Sometimes I'm feeling more solo than Community. But just curious, I was not even sure that you liked the game besides watching people get scared shitless. And that one that you press actually has some random sounds. There are like 6 versions. The same thing, I don't know if you noticed, the same thing I did with the horn. The horn has like 8 different versions. Just try to dry you out of points. Wait, there was a run. But no.
Oh, shit.
Those are clickers. I hope they're only clickers. No, I'm only playing. Oh, how's Destiny? I used to play that game a lot. And I was really, really excited about the expansion, but I've been hearing mixed reviews at best.
Weston's Pharmacy.
Oh.
That sounds promising.
So, hey, I don't want to take you out of your game, assuming you're also playing in the background, but if you can give me a mini description or opinion of it so far. I know it's a game you cannot describe in a few hours of play. I think I haven't played for the full past year. I just got pissed with the let's do something halfway, then change our mind, do it better, then change our mind, do it better, because we did it so crappy the first time.
And leave the bottle? God. Come on! Of course, everything's picked clean.
I didn't have a PlayStation 3 when Destiny came out, but I remember I bought one that came with three games at Walmart.
Anything?
And I actually returned one of the games. I don't remember which one it was. I returned it saying that it was a gift from a cousin, blah, 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 blah. And they actually changed me that for Destiny. And I played that, the first one, and wow, dude, I love that game. But it's been disappointment after disappointment since. Ooh. So it feels like every time they're giving you less and looking to charge you more, and I got pissed at some point. There has to be something better here. Or something at all. Oh, whoa. Come in with the sashes. He's
pharmacist.
And crazy and attacked me. I hit him pretty hard. He's unconscious. I lock him in the American Princess store next door. Please get him. Get him? Help, I'm assuming. Can I turn this? Combination 35, 30, 31. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
Through the store next side. I don't know, I love the game. But every time it felt like they kept giving you less and less and less. But the gunplay, dude, I freaking love it. That's what kept me going in that game. The gunplay is my favorite in any FPS. Well, I'm gonna assume that since there were some zombies before, I have to go through the zombies to get there. I'll probably be in that pixie tech. Nowhere to pass. He locked him where? Wait, let me get that. I have the note here. Where did you lock him up? American Princess store. Okay. Is this American? Okay. Yep. Anything else here? Nope.
35 right, 3 left, 31 right. That worked.
Now watch it. You're making a lot of noise.
Shit, spores.
Why do you say shit?
If you're gonna jump out at me,
shit, I don't think I have any resources, nor upgrades, nor anything. I was actually thinking of going back when they announced them, but I decided, because I've been fucked in the ass before by them having higher expectations, I decided to wait, and so far the reviews are not that great, so...
God, yuck.
Don't come at me, bro.
Oh, man. Don't come to life. Nothing.
Thank you, honey.
Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Give me a... Wait. Give me a second. That's why I wanted a second. Okay. Actually, let me do that. Yeah, just to take out, since I'm sharing the display, I don't want any unwanted messages to be popping on stream. So we should be back in track. Let me check.
Choo choo.
What the? I'll give you a bonus one. They're not super, super different. This one's because I actually didn't tell her that I was gonna use many. She just sent me like 8 clips.
Choo choo, motherfucker.
That was for you. That's a clicker, I don't give a shit about a clicker. There needs to be a way where I can get... I need to be able to cross to the other side. By the way, what the fuck did I go? Oh, never mind, I got the key. That's what I got. I was distracted. I got the key, so now I need to go there filled with freaking... Is it only clickers? Gonna be an asshole inside. Oh my god, that freaking poster thing. Cardboard cutout. Doesn't have that thingy.
Oh, a military helicopter. That's gotta have something.
Wait, it's not using the. It's not.
Hang in there, Joel.
Okay, there you go. Okay, didn't sound. Really? And nobody has looted a freaking med chopper? Oh. Sure. Let me check. I need to check because I think I'm playing on survival. So, yeah. I don't have shit. So... I don't even have what I had in Joel's game playthrough. Yeah, like I was mentioning, this would be a very different experience as the from the previous games, because this one I would play in hard difficulty, being careful. This will take me a lot longer than the other ones. And I don't know how long this DLC is. Okay, I don't think that guy's alive.
Ish. Ah, no sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Crouch. Can I read that? Chief Warrant Officer Larry Caulfield died bravely this afternoon. We were flying back to the QC when our patient turned. It must be in spores because none of us saw the bite. The patient broke through the restraints and fell upon our pilot, W.O. Sean Brandon. Even with the helicopter spinning out of control, Officer Caulfield fought the infected patient, saving our lives. We crashed in a rural Colorado mall. Private Eugene Ellis, Officer Caulfield, and I were the only survivors. In subduing the infected, Officer Caulfield was beaten on the neck. He immediately showed us the bite and accepted his fate. I executed the infection protocol before Officer Caulfield could turn into an infected. May he rest in peace, Captain Regan Francis, 4th Infantry Division, Denver QC. Can I? No. Sorry, dude. Thank you for your service. Wait, is this? I don't want to break anything. Okay. But of course I want to come here. Oh, no, I cannot go there. How the hell? Go there.
Here we go.
Nothing's gonna happen. Yep, I knew it.
Hurry! Up here!
Oh, let's jump into the flashback.
That was close, huh? You got fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout, to Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
That's not how they... Yeah, in the series, let me see if I remember, I'm actually fussy on that. She was sneaking. The other girl was actually sneaking in a building. And I think Marlene actually saw her sneaking and saw her skills of whatnot, and she got interested in the girl and decided to end up like recruiting her. Because she knew her way around and whatnot, so she actually saw her skills more than, well, the skills of sneaking more than the skills of hunting or chasing. I don't know if here I'll have any resources. Because this is more a flashback that is not tied to the other part.
Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is I'm gonna kill you.
Attention. We are pleased to report the zone has been reinforced as a
30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this... You know, let's talk about something else.
Yeah, no, that's not something that's touched in the... in the series. Actually, I don't think...
Oh, shit, hi!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
The conversation in the series is a little bit deep.
Maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Oh, I know.
The story in the series is a little bit deeper. They give more context to her coming and then telling Ellie, like, hey, let's have fun and go out.
Remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What?
That's basically the purpose.
Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
A surprise.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
And Ellie never said, like, hey, maybe I joined. The position of Ellie, she's been in school with Fedra, so they see the Fireflies as...
Can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They see in Fedra, they see the Fireflies as basically traitors.
I don't know.
Let's see what he left us.
Really?
I passed that dialogue. So she doesn't want to be part of the Fireflies in the series. He thinks her friend is a little bit crazy. Because the Fireflies are like revolutionaries and nothing else.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
Sure.
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh!
That's strong. Come on.
Oh wait, there was a...
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse.
Oh, that's the...
She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Seriously?
Ellie, help me lift this.
Oh, seriously also?
I hate that. It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first.
Yeah, I'll go second.
You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah.
No, go first.
Sounds good.
Doors that... Oh, wait. Nope.
Hey, look. There's an opening over here.
Yeah, that's the other thing I was gonna look. Oh, no, that I did not see.
Alright, be careful in there.
When am I not?
All the time. I need to change the brightness.
Well, you see anything? Riley?
Oh, thank you, Riley.
You dick! That's two times today!
Yes.
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley,
perfect. Ellie.
I'm coming. Yeah, I'll leave the camera like that.
Look at this thing.
Werewolf.
Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Okay.
Yeah, badass. Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar.
Seriously, okay.
Roar! Yes,
make noise.
There she is.
In a zombie apocalypse.
Now let's see what else this place has. Man, look at all this stuff.
Eyeballs.
People bought this stuff? I don't get it. Wow. That was stupid.
I would have said the same thing.
Those masks are even cooler. What? Vampires are like my thing. I am Count Dracula.
That is pretty good.
Actually, Countess. I am Countess Dracula.
Good.
Yeah. I got an idea. See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car, wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the Brickmaster.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
Yeah, but where's my brick?
Oh my gosh.
I had a brick with me. Yeah, bullshit. I have a pointer. I don't know if you do, but I have
Hold
a pointer. Oh, well, it repopulated it back for me.
Alright!
Wait, where's the other one?
Fuck yeah!
Damn. Did it populate? No. Discount?
Ha ha!
other way around? Oh, yeah, all of them.
Bingo! Yeah, you like that? Last one!
Yep, last one.
Yeah!
Bitch.
Yes! Rick fucking Master!
My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, right. Loser. Alright, question time.
I'm scared.
Whoa, I wanna hear that. What about her mom?
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Right.
Come on, let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
I never knew there was a story with the mom. That's not asked. That doesn't happen. Look, neither the break contest nor this dialogue. I don't know anything about the backstory of Ellie before.
What are we doing here? This place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
That's
Let's
bullshit.
Go find out. Ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley,
all right.
You're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally.
Ready? Totally.
Are you kidding?
Yes. Stairs. I like that it's actually going and doing flashback and forward. This needs a power.
Thank you, military. Any way to get this on? Follow the cables.
Yes.
Rachel?
Hey, what the fuck is this? Oh, shit. Yes, and everything here is connected to here. Follow the cable, but I also need to... No, never mind. Follow the cable, but nope.
Oh, God!
Fuck you. It's gonna be freezing here.
Jesus! Are you trying to kill me?
Is that the same guy? I was looking to the side.
Oh, holy shit.
Yep, I thought it was gas for a generator. I have that.
Here we go. End of the line. Fuck.
Oops.
Nothing?
Really? Just one try?
Out of juice. Damn it.
Prophet Ellis has taken a turn for the worst. He's burning up and he could not keep any of his foot down. Maybe I made a mistake. Maybe the amputation was too late. Maybe when I'm not watching him, he'll turn and... The infection protocol. We did what we had to do to Officer Goldfield. Who the hell am I kidding? We murdered Larry. Ellis held him down while I shot him like a fucking dog. I can't get his screams out of my head. Reagan, please! I still have time! Don't do this! Ellis, what have we done? What if I just leave? What if I just make a run for it? I'm sorry, Ellis. Wow, so the other guy said that he basically died almost like a hero. And no, they actually, he died begging. I knew I had to pick this up.
Empty.
Of course, it's gonna be empty. Oh, the house.
Maybe I can find some.
One thing I don't like is that no matter where they hear you, they see you. All of them see you permanently.
Oh, fuck! Stalkers.
I have this, which I have not used because I'm an asshole. Wait. Wait. I have gas already? Wait, wasn't there a... I think I skipped. That's gonna be so fucked up. They're already in combat. Wasn't there a fucking generator I did start here? Oh no, the cable. Okay, the cable. From here. Nothing happened, so... I don't think they've given me any bullets. Don't fucking burn yourself. Oh, whoa. Give me. Come on. I cannot do that. I cannot fail. Fuck the freaking game. Oh my god, one bullet. Must make it count. Wasted it. Whoa, that was a... No. Dude! I'm dead. Okay. I need to use all the items. I wonder if this was just here all along. Yeah, that one saw me. Now I need to do the stealth and kill at least one of them, even if it's with a bullet.
Stalkers.
Never mind. I need to kill one, the headshot. Oh, that's a good one. Oh shit! Shit! I'm dead. I don't mind doing cheeses if I figured them out myself. That's my fault. That's my trick, my... Fuck. Awesome. Wait, what the fuck? Come on, before I get another one. Okay, that one gave me 6. Which is what I wanted without the... Come on. Oh, shit. Okay, you're still fucked. I hope your friend dies too. Where the fuck is a friend, by the way? Nope. Yeah, go to the fire, go to the fire.
Is that it?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Yeah. Sounds like it. Okay.
Can I get more bullets? Oh, yes.
Find some gas.
I reloaded. Yeah. I had this. Where the fuck did I get at? Did I have this? Or... That was rough. I don't know if I had those items at the beginning.
Shit. Locked.
Nothing. Oh, there you go. I knew it had to be from a freaking truck. But I...
Empty.
Oh, no. They just messed up with the people that thought it was from a truck. Oh, I think it could not do this until now.
Also dry.
Shit, fuck, let's get diesel. I don't care, I don't discriminate.
Ah, jackpot. Right, how do you
start
do this?
Sucking. Yeah, start sucking.
Take the hose and... Siphon it out, right?
I even spit myself. Fuck.
Okay.
In the series, Joel taught her. I don't know if I don't remember in the game.
I should do it.
Could you get the hose just in case? No? Gotta say, I don't like stalkers. Oh, I know what's gonna happen. They're gonna come. They're gonna die like we did it. It was going down. I didn't know it was gonna be that cable.
Don't touch electric water. Got it.
I thought it was gonna be this cable that's going from the generator down. I'm a speed. Shit, I thought that. I mean, it didn't make sense, but since I saw the little bottles. Okay, so. Climb from here. Oh, wait.
Well, this door's open.
Any of us. Nice.
Easy.
It's gonna break.
Looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. We're not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
Are you sure? I can't jump there. I can jump there. Find a monster behind door number one. Oh, I replenished that. Oh, get to do all this stuff again. Yeah, but where the fuck do I put it? That's what I wanted to do before that thing was open. Do I need to just do this? I mean, I don't need this. Wait. I did it through here. Okay, now I I'm too fucking fat. Fat chain with me, door. This game, they usually paint yellow the way to climb, and everything here has a yellow frame. That's why I ended up jumping there the first time, but I didn't find a way to do anything. And I tried kind of walking, but I saw there was nothing, so I moved back. That's the clue. If it's yellow, you need to, you can climb through it. See? Yellow. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Shit. Okay. Are stronger but blind, so that's the problem. I need to know if they can see or not. Those look like freaking clickers. I'm gonna try to avoid don't know if I can kill a clicker from behind. I don't know. Yeah, that I have a knife, so I think. What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? What the fuck? Once they get out of it, they never lose it. What the fuck? He did not see me? Appear all the time. I don't give a shit, dude. If the clickers are down, I don't give a shit. Let me see if there's any other block here. Yes? No? Yes? No? Okay, push the fucking safe. Fucking, there you go. I'm still here.
No. Getting the hell out of here.
That was fucking good. And yes, get the fuck out of here. But I need to check. I'm gonna assume that probably everything is cleared out, so I can... Also, because I'm playing on survival, I think the radius for me to see the items is much slower. Much lower. Not slower. I'll be there in a second. I just want to check the survival. I need to get everything. Oh, well, I had the bottle. I'm not sure if the bottle does less noise or if it does more damage. Glass and you can actually stick it to. Oh, I think I'm done. I'm kind of remember and I'm starting to
here think we are again.
That I may have this. Well, I had everything here.
Damn it! Where the hell are they coming from?
Everywhere. I'm I don't remember anything, but I might have played this. Oh shit, no. Can you wait? Where was I? No! Oh shit! That's what I wanted. Oh shit! Well, I need a fucking brick. Give me a fucking brick. I know where two of them are, but well, it'll be the bottle. Are you? Because I'd rather kill them. I hear like more than one. Fucking thing. Ever use those fucking items, or at least I didn't before. This is my first, my brand new toy.
This door better fucking work. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, that. No.
All right, helicopter, let's do this.
It's not gonna be that easy, right? We have Boater or another type of asshole here. Before I go to the heli zoom zoom. What? Matt.
Hello, Ellis?
What the fucking purpose of having audio when you don't... But you have to wait for it.
Hello, Ellis? I found a couple recorders. Maybe we can, you know, document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. You hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking, but... I left you, you know?
I think better, but I have light on one side. No, this is too dark. I gotta put the other light.
It's like you say.
We sleep together.
We eat together. We shit together. This unit is a family. No. I'm not going anywhere. God. Just let him pull through.
He's not going to.
This thing is stupid.
Okay, be cool. Just be cool.
Just be on the fucking edge rather than the middle.
Here we go. Just a little hop, and you're there.
Yep.
can't breathe.
Everything you need.
I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Are you ready? Totally.
Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie told me all about it. This looks fancy.
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing? Whoa. Riley, come here!
Now you got this, go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Oh, man. Come on, get up here, sit next to me.
All right, wait up.
Wait up, what do you mean? I remember those.
No,
but they used to go
on.
I just got on.
Live! Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, that's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
All right. You ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one.
Oh no, Lynx is missing this.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Classic.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh.
That one was good.
All right. That's enough.
I'm putting this away.
Till next time, puns.
It would be good if you could reference it, like take that book out and do more puns if you want.
Photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think.
Should I do it?
No, you know what? You do it.
Start.
And off we go. What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's a bunny. Oh, okay, smile. You're closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Move in.
Let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Squishy face.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome. Huh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book. Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you hit it up here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
Nothing.
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So...
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
There's another difference here with the... There's a big difference here with the series, because
why does she have to sound like such a dick?
Riley had
know,
everything
right?
planned. Like, I'm gonna show you
here's
like
how I do it.
Four or five things.
Attention! The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Okay, so basically Riley goes and...
this escalator is working, come here.
Tells her that she's gonna show her like four things or five things. Actually, that was the first one in the series. Gonna show her like four things. It's not like, let's explore and like, finding the things they wanna do. And that one really had everything
Whoa,
planned.
Whoa, look at me!
Whoa.
Here they kind of stumble
no
on them.
Fucking way!
I told you.
And this was Mortal Kombat, not the turning.
No! Don't tell me it's busted!
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Alright, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you bluff with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift.
Nice.
He grabs you, mash punch to break three. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Block him. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes, fuck him up.
Brutal combo.
Perfect strike!
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did. You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
She walked fast. Okay, the series... first, they actually play Mortal Kombat, and they play Mortal Kombat against each other. It's actually working. They find the change, they play I think 3 matches. There's a few things that are different, of course. It's different interpretation, but most of it is the same. She's leaving, so she brought her here like a kind of a goodbye, and yes, Elliot. Reminds me of In Sound Mind.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Nope. Anything else? I get you. Definitely reminds me of Sound Mind. And she's going to Atlanta.
You ever seen anything like this?
In this series.
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think?
For living, bitch.
We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty?
At all.
You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
I guess we're fine.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly girl.
I beat you at the bricks.
Don't get too comfortable now.
Press R2 multiple R2.
Ellie, come on! Yes! There it is!
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Oh,
you're gonna
pay for that. Oh, man! You got me wet first.
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Oh, I did it's the freaking
two out of three.
Just go hide.
One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Wait for me. Oh, she moved.
Oh, damn.
Oh, what was that? 1-1. What's it gonna be now?
All right, don't get cocky. Count it down.
All right, go. One, two, five! Ready or not, here I come!
Okay, something that I was playing. What? That the bullshit.
Oh man!
Ah! I got you. I won. I got
Wow. Okay, you know what? You got lucky.
Luck?
Yeah.
Ha! Want to go again?
I do. I just...
You gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
Here, I because in the trailer for the second game, this is not a spoiler, it's the trailer. In the trailer for the second game, they showed Ellie kissing another girl and everybody went nuts. Well, not everybody. a lot of people were nuts. Oh, how can you put two people, two women or kids kissing each other, blah blah. So the fact that Dad had that reaction then made me think that he wasn't gonna be here in the game. But it happened very similar, just that I think they were surprised by one zombie rather than a horde of zombies. But hey, loud music will do that. Can I just shoot them? Or can I go to my store here? No. I don't think I'm gonna be able to go down there. Zombies here, right? Oh, that's the other girl. Mm-hmm. Good, all of them. None of this happened, though. None of this part of Ellie. Basically, the chapter focuses on her past.
About that old man and a little girl.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'm heading this way.
Go check around back.
No window. I knew I had to get a bow. Oh, that guy went far. No, this guy's gonna see me. Oh, thank you. Don't mind if I do.
Hey, you got anything? Hey, man, you there?
Fuck, he's the guy, I did not see him. Oh, wrong. Oh shit, he's gonna come here. Oh shit, that's not gonna be bueno.
Fuck! Look out!
Dude! What the fuck? Do you have an Uzi with you? Probably have a better chance not to kill him without using the bow. Where is the other asshole? Oh, what? Bullshit! Oh, seriously? Oh, man. I did that part perfect. But how the fuck did they both come back?
Check around back?
I don't know if I'm I think I'm alerting them when I'm killing the guy, but it's supposed to be a stealth kill. Ruh-ruh. Oh, that was not a stealth kill. Well, that was not. That was very stupid on my part.
Check the store. Hey, you, check around back.
Camera los buenos. I'm still gonna kill that guy.
Son of a bitch!
What the fuck are you saying son of a bitch for?
Come on now, where'd you go?
I'll check out this area. Go check the store.
All right, I'm coming to get you, Joel.
Give me bullets. Give me bullets.
These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one.
I'm gonna do.
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I'm probably headed there directly, so I don't think there's a lot more for me. Don't need bullets, but I could get ambushed because it happens all the time. So I might wanna get some. I was thinking of just not doing any scavenging, but. Where do I need to go? I came through there, I came through there. Get on the. Oh, what was that? It's I got you, babe. Oh, I could have just. Well, I wanted the bullet, the arrows. Actually, I could have taken the arrows and just. Or killed that guy and then just immediately.
Which way?
What do you mean, which way? There's just one way. And this is gonna fucking crack.
Check in here.
Oh, fuck these guys.
Shh. I hear infected. I'm moving up. Shit.
Block a brick. A brick or a bottle, I could use two as well. Ooh. The arrow is intact. Time. It would have been so freaking hard just doing the... I cannot craft shit. It would have been so hard just doing the... fighting everything. Yeah, it's
so close.
Yeah, yellow. Yellow.
I need a way around.
What do you mean a way around? There's gonna, something's gonna happen here.
Okay.
I'm assuming those are zombies. Or infected. Those don't sound like clickers.
What was that?
What'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
How do we know they're even here?
Walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in. They're coming out. They're here.
The road is dead.
I want to see the fucking bodies.
I'll check out this area. Go check over there!
Much health. Guys. Okay, is that the guy that saw me? If you jump down, I'm throwing the fucking bottle.
I'm going over this way.
We'll check over that way.
What wrong is this girl? And... yeah.
Oh,
that... definitely that shot... yeah, because you're gonna go for me and they're all fucking shooting there. And the clicker is also gonna come here. Okay. Okay, that'll make more sense. They turn. But I don't know why they started coming here.
There. That's it.
That's how you do it. Now I just need... I think this might be the last encounter, but I need freaking something to heal in case it's not. Let me get this. I haven't been able to do a single freaking medkit. I had one, but I haven't been able to craft anything with what little they gave me. Wow, that was no heal at all. Bullets. Wait, oh. Well, I have that. Is that guy? No. I think this should probably be there. Oh, is that a brick? Probably be the last encounter, so I'm not gonna sweat it too much. But it might not be. Still, I should get a check if it's not. Percentage of that one actually showing, but they didn't want to do anything. Hold. You'll be very disappointed on using points when you get the very short one. Fuck, they're giving me bullets or ammo.
Hey, I'm in the fucking corner, somebody. I think you can do it. Yeah, you can do it. You got two shirts.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Me that there's fucking five guys on me.
Shit.
What, they didn't see me? I mean, they heard me, but... That's gonna get me killed.
Keep her down.
Was that the last one? Okay. Bend over, bend over, bend over. Four. One, two, three. I think there's the two down there. But it's that far to go. Give me this husband's. Need to go to the bathroom. And it's showing no viewers in best possible time. I need to. No. I just stepped into the room, that's why it stopped. Oh, she's there, fucking now. Or let me do a. Oh, shit! He can turn on. You know what? You're gonna do that shit. No, I'm out. I'm out. Oh, this is not gonna be fun. Let me get there. No, I'm not gonna make it. What the fuck? Oh, shit. That was, I'm here. Let's do that back in. Okay. Let's see if we can finish this. Do you have any bullets? Well, that's good. Oh shit. Is that? No, that's a cash register.
Yeah, I think he's starting to kill me.
Shit.
Actually, I can go down here. That when you're so close to, okay. Where are you going? I think I might be able to kill you. Is that a little bit too risky?
Look out.
There was one on top, that's the one that I'm afraid of. one more. I think you have to fucking try to be the one opening that. Wait. Try. I gotta go now. My bed until next time. There I was. Not a problem. I'll take care. Thanks for joining. See you soon, most probably tomorrow. Well, I might be able to escape. Can I just escape? Oh, that's bueno. I saw the other guy up here. Oh, you are the one and only asshole that's missing. Oh, well, I think I heard somebody like jumping. The last one. Let's get the F down. Oh! Oh well, I keep hearing something, but I think it's something with the wind. I don't know what the fuck it is. Oh, nice!
Alright, Joel. Better be alive, Joel.
Oh wait, he was...
Barry, hit the door! This way.
Stop them.
Ellie! What about our backpacks? Fuck the backpacks!
What the fuck is it?
Getting closer!
Jesus, follow me!
Fuck yeah!
I think it's clear.
Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
And they are about to end. It should be like 5 more minutes, but thanks, Rebella, for coming in. And no, yes, no spoilers, please. It's amazing.
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Should have been it. Oh, because I got the different difficulties. Anything else? Okay. If you happen to be listening, Rebella, then there's not gonna be spoilers in my recap. I basically did all the comparison throughout the series. For everybody else, that was basically the behind part of the game. That was last episode of The Last of Us. Was basically that content. That is not content that is normal for that. It's from the main game. That was DLC that they added. But in the series, they included that as episode 7. so I just played that the first time that I played that. I was playing it a bit higher difficulty than I usually do, because I was playing it for myself to enjoy it for the first time, rather than just to see it, refresh my memory and comparison like I've been doing the other ones. But again, I did the comparison throughout the episode, so I'm not gonna do a recap. It's very, very similar. It's almost the same in the series as it is in the video game. So that will be all for today regarding Last of Us, and as well as for the stream, because it's 10:20 here, and I was supposed to put at 10. But I knew I was getting to the end. I was not gonna split this just for 20 minutes. But that will be for the stream. I'm most probably gonna be streaming tomorrow as well. Since I finished this today, I don't have to carry over, so I'll be doing probably some Phasma or some random game. Since it's not a scheduled stream, but I usually stream also on Thursdays, which I might end up adding to the normal rotation. But that will be it for now, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy whether you're watching the series or the game, or have the chance to actually experience both. Have a good night, everybody. Bye, Rebella.